would like to welcome everybody to our third annual celebration for the new year, for the year 2002. It's hard to believe we're already 1 year passed by and we're starting a new year. And it's always wonderful to gather all together in this occasion where we start a new year. And the main great goal of us gathering here tonight that we be together in one unity as a church, and each class in Sunday school presents one of their activities. So we are not here professional that to expect a professional place or anything, but just as something to show the activities and keep everybody busy, keep everybody united together. So we thank God for this wonderful opportunity. I think the kids are ready, so we're gonna make a little change in our program, because this year they opened the whole year kind of late for us, so we didn't have time earlier to prepare. So we're gonna make a little change in the schedule. We're gonna start with a play for the little kids. You know, the little kids, they don't have patience. They can't wait for us to have dinner. So by the time they finish preparing for dinner, we finish the first program, which is the play that is gonna be represented by the Archangel Mikhail class. And the play is called The Good Samaritan. The Good Samaritan. So with that, we're gonna start the play, and after the play, the dinner will be served, and we can have time for dinner, and then after that, we will continue our program.
Thank you. applause. It's Mikhail.
Nice. Okay.
Thank you.
Chris from Redlands. back there. And we have Ilham and Christine from Las Vegas, Nevada.
Especially since I've been so busy with business situations. I hope everything is fine, Joseph. Thank God everything's okay. What smart comes to you, you seem blurry. My friends, to be truthful, I have lost my job, and I'm going through a very hard time right now. I would like to ask you a favor. Neighbor, what kind of thing? I was thinking that I would sell my furniture to you to pay my debt.
Do you think if you sell your furniture, you will pay? Do you think if you sell your furniture, you will pay?
Everything? I don't think so, but it will be a start. I have no other choices. We are going through a difficult time as well. I need permission to prepare the meat and save your food. Excuse me, friends, I will go and get something to drink.
Thank God it is not something
very good. I'm going to get a big mistake today.
Do you believe I would have done a seminar to your family?
You would have done very bad.
Thank you.
Why are you so happy, Father?
When I was praying to God, God answered my prayers.
But where did it come from?
I don't know, Papa. God answered my prayers.
Thank you, God, but how did it happen?
It doesn't matter. The important part is God solved out the problem.
Praise to God in the highest.
But where did it come from? God, thank you for helping me with my money.
Bishop Nicholas.
How do you know I needed money?
God sent me to you.
Thank you for your donation.
Then God will thank me.
God bless you. Peace.